Here's Speckmann. Right foot step from him this time, and then he puts the hammer down. Speckmann, Roscoe's away. Woo! Sidestep and then gone.
Speckmann gets his way through. Speckmann dumps the clutch, takes the wheels for a spin. Roscoe Speckmann strikes first.
Bungie making the hit. Lovely footwork again from Speckmann, looking to get past Tuai. It's a foot race that Roscoe Speckmann's going to win.
Holland, long bottom, has Killingworth out wide, long bottom, in and away, long bottom. His feet are filthy.
And at the same time, Lou Morgan just...
I think he tackled his own player.
Just giving Tom Williams just a little cuddle, wasn't he? Just to let his...
We know how quick he is as well.
Had a little look up there and off he goes on the blind side. Long bottom, one-handed. Back into two. Tom Perelman, and look at those chicken feet. Too small to play rugby. Too small to play rugby. Are you joking me? Morris long bottom. What a play.
Props and spins back the other direction. Long bottom, ankle breaker alert!
Gives it to long bottom. There's the dancing feet.
Caught, soft hands. Damien Willemser will find space. Willemser will need some options on the outside. Damien Willemser leaves no one!
Where were you? I was here, sir. Thank you for coming. Now he keeps the ball in two hands, keeps them all wanting. Look at this dart. Simple.
And then boom! Ryan Crotty, they're standing.
And I said, Taroga with the step!
In New Zealand, this is what you call getting waxed, not even touched. Was none.
A nice two-door step, and he'll race away. You're not going to catch him. 18 years young, he's gone.
One, boom, left foot. See you later, champ.
More space for the Canes. Ah, Nehe Milner scudder with the
back. Big right foot step. Gets back down the field. Gives another right foot step. Little stutter. Then his vision. He's always.
Summer that time, Beal is Folau, straight through! Israel Folau, beating players all over the place, still going, one to beat, puts on some footwork.
It's his ability off the right foot, clearly. It's his favourite foot to step. He goes one, two, three, and then he goes a little bit of a goose step there. Oh, it's like watching.
A couple of forward passes there. The next one was to. And the spectator try for Folau. Damien McKenzie there on the park.
So McKenzie is on for Rigby.
Proving me wrong, he's not over this game. Israel Folau, that's death. Oh, what a finisher. And that's what he does.
That's as certain as you've ever played on. Here goes Colby. Two steps magnificent from the Springbok. He takes on. Stress nets in defence. Look for the mismatches in the line as well as the gaps in defence. I mean, look at Colby there, the feed on him there. James Hill does incredibly well to hold up and take him as the last man defending because he's gone otherwise. I mean, Josh Van der Fryer, he's coming across the field hard there. And
Colby's feet are absolutely on fire, aren't they? That's so good to see. Give somebody like him ball in space. Let him do what he's really, really good at. And that's exactly what Toulouse did there. They threw it early. They had a bit of space. Let him do something. You know, Atkins, unfortunately, is having a tough time out there against him this evening. And then it's just a simple option, and it's a great, great finish.
It's one of those... Side to Colby, past Josh Adams, past Jonathan Davis, past Hadley Parks, still in possession, to the 22.
Lama underneath it, judges it really well, lowers to his left, look at that footwork, this is the danger that it can cause, and then the pace, and he's got support, Lama! I've told you this man was impossible to catch, Jordan Lama! With one of the most thrilling tries you will ever see.
Well, that's absolutely sensational. Unbelievable footwork. He takes the ball.
Gibson Park again.
And once more, it is Lamore. And Lamore shows what he can do. Just look at that from the youngster. That is a stunning finish.
A strong man ripped off by Farrell, and then here comes the Matador. He beats one man, he's so delicate, he's got such great balance. Farrell is left for dead, but England are coming at him, and in the end it's Ben Youngs, who's had a brilliant first 12 minutes, who makes the tackle.
5'9".
Numbers, a pure Genki's got the pace, the pace, the pure Genki, the skill set, the step, up, Genki!
Then over for the Lions, get it down to that man Genki, and a few of the Aguares actually tackle themselves, and that sidestep is just incredible.
And the captain, little trip to chase from him, brilliant gather, he's got 30 feet.